Inter Miami is on fire. They're on top in the league, with 0 defeats, 1 draw, and 2 wins. In CONCACAF Champions League, they were almost losing 2-0, but these two helped Miami to end the game 2-2.